Venkatesh, the superstar. Venkatesh, the actor who has ruled the film industry in South. Daggubati Venkatesh has mostly worked in Telugu films. His career span is of more than 27 years now. Daggubati Venkatesh is popularly known as Venkatesh and has delivered many blockbuster commercially successful films. And that is the reason he is called Victory Venkatesh by the media. Venkatesh has also been seen in Bollywood films and his work is memorable. Let's take a look at the journey of this superstar from South. Venkatesh was born on 13th December 1960 in Karamcheru village of Prakasam district to a film producer and former MP Dr. Ramanaidu Daggubati and Rajeshwari. Venkatesh has an elder brother, Suresh Babu Daggubati, who runs Suresh Productions, which is co-owned by Venkatesh. He also has a younger sister named Lakshmi. Venkatesh went to Don Bosco Egmore, Chennai for schooling. He graduated with a Bachelor's in Commerce from Loyola College, Chennai and got his MBA from the Monterey Institute of International Studies, USA. Venkatesh wanted to be a part of film production when he returned to India, but he was destined to be an actor. Venkatesh had worked in Prem Nagar in 1971 as a child artist. In 1986, he made his debut with Kaliyuga Pandavulu and received the Nandi Award for Best Male Debut. When he had just started his film career, he acted in Swarna Kamalam, directed by K. Vishwanath, which was showcased at the 1989 International Film Festival of India. He again received the Nandi Award for his performance. Venkatesh was climbing the ladders of success. In 1988, then he appeared in the successful musical romantic film titled Prema, which fetched him Nandi Award for Best Acting, and the same year, another blockbuster box office hit film Brahmaputrudu, and for this film, he won Filmfare Award for Best Actor. He also gave more hit films like Bobili Raja with Divya Bharti. Venkatesh was giving great performances and huge hits. He was seen in many films. Ram Gopal Varma's road movie Kshana Shanam with Sridevi, which set a new trend. Then in 1991, he was seen in Chanti, which had a Hindi remake, which starred him opposite Karishma Kapoor in the film titled Anari. The film was a huge hit in both versions. Anari was his Bollywood debut. He was loved by the audience for his performance. Venkatesh is a versatile actor who has worked in masala films and also performance-oriented films like Shatruvu and Surya IPS. These films were critically acclaimed. In South, Venkatesh had already made his mark as a superstar. With Anari, he made his mark in Bollywood and then in 1995 was seen in Bollywood film Takdeerwala opposite Raveena Tandon. In 1996, he was seen in Dharmachakram, for which he again received another Nandi Award and Filmfare Award for his performance. His hit film of 1998, Suryavansam, was remade with Shehenshah of Bollywood Amitabh Bachchan in Hindi. His film Ganesh of 1998 was a thriller that got acclaimed critically and also won him another Nandi Award and Filmfare Award for his performance. Venkatesh has worked with Bollywood actresses like Karishma Kapoor, Raveena Tandon, Divya Bharti, Sridevi, Preeti Zinta and even Katrina Kaif. Venkatesh is a superstar in the real sense. He has given super duper hit films, has millions of fans, is loved by all and has been critically praised for his work. He has received 7 state Nandi Awards and 5 Filmfare Awards for Best Acting. Venkatesh tries to spread his wings into other directions. He co-owns one of the biggest film production companies, Suresh Productions, with his brother. Venkatesh is also the captain of Telugu Warriors, representing Tollywood in Celebrity Cricket League. Looking into his personal life, Venkatesh is married to Neeraja Daggubati and has 4 kids from his marriage. 3 daughters, Ashrita, Hayavahini, Bhavna and a son, Arjun Ramnath. Venkatesh grew as a family hero and had a huge fan following among women. He is a complete actor who has it all. Venkatesh is the superstar and will always be loved by all. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.